They're off. Hurricane Anita coming for the lead. Charlene Z. Hurricane damages there. And there goes L.A. on the inside. Into the turn they race. It's a battle up front with L.A. on the inside. Now to take command. Hurricane damage. Parked on the outside. Second, Richards Vic. Right there in third. Two lengths. Hurricane Anita. Followed by Ritze. Hanover. It's Charlene Z. It's Joe Dillon. Glittering Diamond at the end. They're heading for the quarter. Your leader is L.A. and they're moving by the first quarter. 29-3 in L.A. has the lead on the rear length in a quarter. On the inside, it's Hurricane Damage right there in second. Hurricane Anita and Gene into third. Richards Vic followed by Charlene Z. Now they're moving for the half. It's L.A. by two lengths. It's Hurricane Damage in second on the outside. Hurricane Anita parked in third. Richards Vic is right there in fourth. Charlene Z followed by Joe Della Ritze Hanover and Glittering Diamond. They're moving by the half. A minute and four into the clubhouse turn in L.A. has the lead on the rail, but Hurricane Anita moves at him on the outside of challenging second. It's Hurricane Damage right there in third. Charlene Z on the inside of horses. Richards Vic. Now they curve into the back stretch. It's L.A. with the lead. On the outside, it's Hurricane Anita. Here comes Charlene Z moving fourth. Third, now second on the outside. They're moving by the three-quarter mile mark. L.A. has the lead, but here comes Charlene Z. Charlene Z now to take command. It's L.A. back to second. Here comes Joe Della. Here comes Ritze Hanover on the far outside. Hurricane Anita and Richards Vic around the turn. Your new leader is Charlene Z. Here they come turning for home. Charlene Z cuts the corner. Here comes Joe Della. Here comes Ritze Hanover with a rush. It's Charlene Z with the lead. Ritze Hanover on the outside. It's Charlene Z, Ritze Hanover, and Joe Della.